No leash. No. Do support players play full mute? Like, I don't get it. I typed no leash years in advance. Like, I want them to get an early push for themselves. Because it's not like I'm gonna be a benefit. Like, I'm not gonna benefit my team for a very, very long time. Oh. Okay. That's why we say reporting. Wait, is Leona the top laner now? Yeah, but did he take my balloon? Okay. What the fuck? Bruh. Nice. There's no way I was auto-attacking the little wolf that whole time. Please do not come over here, Syndra, with the enemy team. Whatever you do, there's no way that he saw me. Nice. Alright, we got all these objectives. We are cooking. Oh my god. No if we lose this game. Yeah, Xerath is a little blind. I'm glad he's not on my team. Oh my god, I fucking mind-gamed the shit out of you. That's fine.
Where's it?
And then we get Shadow Flame purchase before the Storm Surge, because the Shadow Flame has so much more value. Would this have been the build? No, we go Nashor's Rift, Jaxia, top lane. He just left. Like, he just fully left. What are they doing, man? I'm missing everything and I'm still destroying them. One thing I really love about this build is the movement speed you get. Because you get 5% from this and then you have tier 2 boots, so you just have, or like, you technically have tier 2 boots because this gives 10 more movement speed. This is just, like, so good together. And you move so fast around the map. It's that one. Nice. Bro, can this guy... Can this clone nut, like, fuck off? What the hell? Yo, this Camille is looking a little strong. Oh, she got the kill, nice. Shut down. Nice. Got the charge off. I missed my wall jump. I can't believe I missed my wall jump. Oh my god, his fourth got canceled. W. Random W, go. No. We don't have wards either. Alright. I'm trying. I'm truly trying. I've gotten every jungle objective on the map. And spawning.
Oh, you messed up, bro.
That's the nine needle. Wow, he lived it. An ally has been slain. I just need to get out of the fight. I can't let Auction reset me. That's mid and ADC dead. Seen him and I fell for the oldest trick in the book. Huh. Oh, that rooted her. I can't believe I wall bonked again. No, she lives. Or does she? I can kill so many. Kill. I can kill so many. Let's try it, the rocket belt. Oh my god. She soloed the jungle. Let's go. I would love to go get Banshees, but my team is all mid, and they're about to do some stupid shit. And mid.
double top lane. Three winning lanes and zero objectives.
Oh. These games are so cringe, but like they're so easy to win. Like perma split pushing Sion into double top laner. Feedback report. Winners POV, baby.